And you just don't know when because it's not timed. Well, at least for our from history and as our knowledge base allows, we've never had a solar flare that could be as intense as the type of EMP weapons that are available to rogue nations, and there are several, the bad actors in the world. And the best hope with a solar flare is, A, we will have notice, and then B, hopefully it will not be as intense as a nuclear-delivered EMP from, you know, whatever source. And I have to have hope that if people will take some minimal steps to prepare, it just takes a little bit of effort.
Okay, now let's get into some of your works. First of all, cyber warfare, of course.